Hi, I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown, and you want to know what? Netflix is coming to Canada. Oh, no, Netflix is already in Canada. Sorry, bro. Netflix is already here. They're already doing stuff. But the Canadian government said today they are not going to be taxing any streaming services. Now, I imagine they mean in regards to Netflix specifically because they don't claim their taxes here in Canada. They're saying there's not going to be any extra taxes if you're making stuff for specifically Canadian audiences. And that's exactly what Netflix came out today and said. They're going to spend about $400 million US or $500 million Canadian, whatever denomination you want to call it, it doesn't make much of a difference. They're going to be spending $400 million US over the next 5 years. And they're going to be doing that, making exclusively Canadian content through Canada's Netflix. It's not probably going to be anything too earth-shattering, but it's nice to get some original content. We have had a streaming service here before that was run by Shaw. It wasn't doing near what it should have been doing, obviously. It's just a matter of the amount of people that are going to sign up and how much the cost is for content. And when you're a company like Shaw that doesn't have the global reach that Netflix does, you're not going to be able to put out the type of content that I think is going to really grab people's attention on a show per show basis and be able to compound it over time. Whereas we're going to see that probably with Netflix, because a lot of these shows, while they'll be Canadian in some sort of content or otherwise, they're definitely still probably going to be geared to a international market, something they can still sell in the United States or somewhere else. And of course, that's smart by Netflix. You want to try to get the biggest audience you can, and especially when you have an audience the size of Netflix, why wouldn't you try to utilize that properly so the Canadian government is not going to be taxing Netflix. So Netflix is going to come into Canada and make us a little bit of our own original content. I'm not entirely sure what that content's going to be, but I'm sure it's going to be based on beavers or moose or me living in an igloo or something like that. Anyways, I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. Feel free, leave the comment. Let me know what you think about Netflix coming to Canada, spending a little money. Are we going to see any kickbacks? Is this going to really be relevant to Canadians, or is this kind of just a little bit of lip service? It's not too bad to see Netflix can join with us. It's something that we're expecting to happen at some point in time. It's a market that they've been in for so long. They've kind of got to extend that olive branch, and we have to do the same because they get a lot of people's attention. They cover a lot of media, and we want Canada represented on all those platforms. And unfortunately, even when it comes to entertainment like this, Canada is a little undersold despite being a powerhouse in the Western world. So tell me what you think. Leave a comment below. Feel free to subscribe, notification bell. Click the like button if you like this video. I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. You have yourself a marvelous day.